Can you just talk about the fight of this team to be down 21-7 on this stage, and people probably thinking, uh-oh, here we go again, and then to rally all the way back? What does that say about this group?
You know, this group is just tremendous. That's one thing about this team, our heart and love for each other. That's one thing that you can't take away. And we came in that locker room, and not much was even said. You would think, you know, we're down. We'd be in there planning, you know, changing some things around. But we just looked at each other, and we knew that, you know, hey, man, it's about that time. You know, I got your back, you got mine. You know, it's not just a football team. It's definitely a family.
Late in the fourth quarter, did you feel, though, that the tide had turned? Did you feel like, you know, we're going to get this touchdown and win this football game?
Oh, yeah, for sure, man. You know, that's one thing about, you know, football. You can really feel the momentum coming your way. You know, like I said, it just came a little short, and still processing it.
How do you process?